holla, sit down.
Hey Lachey babes, it's my Lachey and I am back with another video, obviously. If you guys are new, then feel free to scroll down and hit that subscribe button. And if you guys are not new, then hey everybody. If you guys have not yet done so, you should follow me on both of my social media, Snapchat and Instagram, as Maya Lachey on both. So yeah, go check. Alright, so today I am back with a wig review. And I have watched so many videos on this hair and I've been wanting to get this hair. But, you know, it just now started getting hot, so you need something shorter, something lighter, and I knew this hair would be for that. So I'm doing an unboxing, and the hair came in, let me cover up my address. It came in this UPS box, and just a regular brown box. And it is the Fab Fringe, and I got it in the color 1B. This is what the picture looks like. But I watched so many videos and it does not look like that on the people I have watched. So I'm just going to open it. I already opened the box, but I have not actually took out the wig and looked at it. So it is attached. You just, you know, rip it off like a ghetto hood rat. The kind that I am. Okay, it's in a net. So I am just going to take it out of the net. Oh, this hair is soft too. It says human hair on the package, and it really is soft. So this is what it looks like so far. I am going to just see if I can rip this off. Yep, got it. So this is what it looks like straight out the box. This is obviously the back, and this is the front with the bangs. So yeah, let me show you the inside of the cap if I can. So this is the top right here, and then the back, it has, let's see, it actually only has one comb. Wow. Okay, so it only has one comb, but it does have a drawstring, so this thing cannot be flying off my head. But yeah, it has one comb in the back and then a drawstring in the back to pull it tighter. So I am going to put this on and I'll be right back. Okay, so I just got the wig on and I am just about to play with it and move it around to my liking. I can already tell I'm gonna like it just because it has a huge bang in the front. So I'm just gonna fluff it up a little bit and mess with it. This wig is so freaking soft. And I got this wig from samsbeauty.com and it was only $18. So yeah, this is really, really pretty, especially for the price, because y'all know that I don't like spending a bunch of money. So yeah, basically I can just play with this hair and change the style to my liking. I honestly really like it. Here's the back of it. I don't know if you can see. Turn around. If you guys can see the back of it, I really can't even see it. So I hope it looks decent. Like, literally, this, I've only been recording for about 4 minutes. And this is the style. Like, I like it. You just throw it on your head and, you know, put, do this. There you go. Like, this is really cute, and I think I'm gonna do it like this because I want my brow to show. Y'all know me. But this is cute. I honestly really like it. It's like really pretty because you can turn it in a ton of different. Oh yeah, this right here. That's me. Yep, I'm done. I'm done messing with it. I'm done. This is so pretty. Yes, bad thing. No, I'm just kidding. But yeah, I like this wig. It was only $18. I will have it inside the link in the description box. It fits really well. All I did was put the clip inside the back and pulled it up to the front. And then that's when I came back on the camera. This hair seems like it's going to be very easy to deal with. And this is some good summer hair, y'all. Like, I feel like I'm slaying, like, yeah.